What makes a modern city do well? In short, organizing and reorganizing the available space. The how question, of course, is a lot more complicated, because you want to do what's good for all of your citizens, because you want all citizens to be proud of and loyal to their city, because they experience a fair balance in authority and justice, equal opportunities for entrepreneurs and customers, taking good care of social matters, health and support, and a sense of beauty. Because who wants to live and work in a junkyard? During his lifetime, Portuguese architect and professor Fernando Távora was highly involved in organizing and reorganizing space in the cities of Porto and Coimbra.